What is up, internets? It's stijmunkey here. We're back for part 6, finally. Yeah, let's get started then.
Are you here to discuss your orders, or is there something else you want?
We go through this every time. I never want anything else.
As I said, go to Urshulaku camp to speak with Sulmatul and Nabani Mesa. Tell them your story and have them test you against the Nerevering prophecies. As heads of the Nerevering cult, they should be able to judge whether you might be the Nerevering. When you've spoken with them, report back to me.
Okay, let's go then. Far away. Well, we're gonna have a ways to walk, I think. Time for a trek across the entire map. Okay, well, I have a feeling this is all going to show up really dark on YouTube, so we're going to wait a while. Hold on. Okay, it's a little foggy, but that's better. Let's go. Since this is going to be a super long walk, I actually have questions for once from user Clark Clemens. Thank you for actually asking questions. He asks like freaking 10, which is a little much. But we're going to answer 6 of them because 3 have the same bloody answer. So yeah, we'll start with that. I don't want to go that way after, but let's stop in here and see if we can get some free stuff, because everybody likes it when it's free. I don't even know if any of it will be
what
useful.
Was that?
Yeah, right door. Oh no, you want us to go up there? Seems unnecessary.
Go ahead, stranger.
I don't want to. This is not working out. We're going in this way anyways. Ah.
What was
jump,
that?
Man. There we go. Things. People. I'm gonna assume people.
You're on your honor. Don't press your luck.
Shut up. Okay, so.
Well, where did I put that?
These guys talk a lot. We got new new master. So I had to add in new armor to everyone. So now everybody's wearing this because I was lazy. But yeah, whatever. I'll actually feature some of our armor once we get some working properly in game. Right now it's just converted stuff and it's not that great. Essential supplies. Yeah, divine intervention is good.
What was that?
No, spank you. I just want the free stuff, you a-hole. Not cool, man. What about you?
What was I thinking?
Nobody knows.
Well, where did I put that?
Essential supplies. Kai says a friend, blah, blah, blah. Yay, free stuff. And it's useful because it's potions. Not armor swords that don't work. And we're off. Sort of. Get back to the road. The road double splits. Not that way. Right? Right? Yeah, towards the map marker. IR smart. Doesn't look like a lot of stuff going on. Let's answer one of these questions. Alright, his first question. Will you be able to get married? Right now, no freaking idea. It's possible, but it hasn't been discussed yet, and nobody's working on it, obviously. But it is in the Sky Dimension, so we can do it. So, maybe, if people find the time. Might even be a side mod, I don't know. But yeah, right now, nothing's going on in that, so... For now, the answer is no. You cannot get married. We're close to a 10. We'll save questions for later. Try and spread it out a little bit. Oh, is that the mountain? Oh, it's smoking. Sweet. It's been quite a bit of stuff going on. People are making new Aldrune interiors, which are really cool looking. And the freaking ebony armor is breathtaking, and it is my favorite by far. It's amazing, and it's kind of Redoran inspired, which is my favorite house, so I freaking love it. God, it looks like it's gonna explode. Clearly we still have some draw distance issues. But people are trying to work on replacing models and crap before they do any of that, because then they have to create the lots for all the models. So it's kind of pointless to fix everything now until we can get our proper models in there. So that'll be a while before it's done. So not to worry.
Still, go ahead, stranger.
Still messed up. Bald head over here.
Go ahead, stranger.
No, I don't want to go ahead. You shush. Those are just all the original greetings from Morrowind. I added them in because it was dull. Nobody was talking. It was boring. A few of the Dunmer ones have been replaced by Cora Angers, and the Altamir ones are being worked on as we speak. And we've also just finished the Argonian ones. So soon all those will be replaced with our own actors. Which will be sweet. And better quality, hopefully. North. North is good. North is good. Before we run into monsters, another question. This one is three questions in one. Will you be able to get a player home? Will you be able to have pets? And will there be children? And if so, will they be adoptable? And rat. No more rat. Question to all of those is they, except for the pets, they've all been talked about. There's farms. Someone was talking about doing a player home. I don't know if it was actually done or not. I don't think so. I know there is some for more Oblivion, but not for Skywind yet. There's been lots of talk on the children issue, but we don't have good enough models, and that would take a lot of extra work, so it's really not a priority right now. So all of those, again, kind of like the marriage thing, you're just going to have to wait and see if people do it. So that one's, again, up for grabs. That's a maybe, and a probably, but right now, no. Rock sticking through stuff. People! Urson person, one person with a converted weapon because the textures are all off. Hello? Why would I bribe you for no reason? Holy crap. That better be someone else. Yeah? Yeah, okay. I thought they were just gonna attack me. It's freaked me out a bit.
I should have killed you sooner.
I think we need to get all these guys down a tad. They seem a little large. A little large. That person just one hit KO'd him. And then I just mauled a dead corpse because, hey, why not? Okay, back on the road. Let's get a move on. This entire episode is going to be walking. This way. This way. I don't think this is a road. Ah, there it is. So right now we're playing on a new master again, as I mentioned before. This one is a dev exclusive only because we still have a lot of bugs to work out. And at this point, handing it out to the public is just going to be worse. We'll get a million questions cluttering our forums, and it's just really not helpful. So keeping it to ourselves for a while so we can get things more tracked down and at least give people clothes and the basic stuff. And then we'll do another public release here, hopefully as soon as possible. As you can see, this area has not been done yet, hence all the placeholder sand textures and the barrenness, although it is a fairly barren area, so it makes sense. But yeah, it'll be spruced up a bit, and it won't look like a beach everywhere. Everywhere. Beach hill, sand dunes. It's raining in a desert. How far are we? We're halfway-ish. More than half. Ooh. We're decent ways. Decent ways. Still a ways to go. Back on the road. Sort of. We should probably just cut across everything. It'll make it faster. And hopefully we'll run into more creatures. Maybe even a few of the good ones. Except for hills I can't climb. Yeah, shulk. Beetle. It's a beetle. A tough beetle. Come on. Die. Die, bug. I hate bugs. Yes. You are dead now. And it actually has ingredients. The models could be updated. Because they turn invisible when they're upside down. But hey, for now it's better than nothing, right? Run past the rat. He sees me. But he's leaving me alone. Keep going. There's a camp over there. But I don't care. We're just gonna keep running through random stuff. Hopefully I can make it up this. Not even close. But I can go around. Crap. Nah, that's one of these fat mofos right here. Easy, weakling. Dev news. There has been a buttload of music and a ridiculous amount of voice actors lately. It's stupid, but it's awesome. A lot of work is getting done. I don't know if I mentioned it last episode. Probably not. But we have a few professionals, which is really cool. There's only a couple, so it's not amazing, but it's really cool to have some professional people on board, because it doesn't happen very often. Look at this. I finally got my next hound replaced, because that old one was crap. And it really needed an update. And now it looks awesome. Remember that buggy-eyed guy from last time? Oh, man. Much better model. Thank you, Ravanna. Whoa, what happened to the cliff racers? Switch back to the rat placeholder. Alex must be playing with them. Okay, we gotta find some stuff on the way so I don't... I have places to gauge off of here. This is getting ridiculous. So we're gonna stop in over here. For the sake of discovering it. Come on. There we go, Margon.
Where is that slave?
No slaves for you.
I've got better things to do, so if you don't mind, let's move this along.
I do mind, in fact. that was mumbling. That was straight up mumbling. That was epic. doesn't get any more awesome than that, Bethesda. Good job. Rock. Freaking great, man. Oh, this one's actually supposed to be a rat. Hey. Really need to work on the nav mission. I'm over here, buddy. I don't know where the other one went. There he is. Okay, not working. Well, this is fun so far. Probably boring as crap for you guys. My apologies. Whoa. I think that's another beetle. Shulk. Yep. And it's dead. And I'm a ninja. Not really. Oh, I was gonna say something and I totally forget. Let's answer another question to hide my forgetfulness. Followers is a question. There's an entire thread on followers and potential followers and followers that were actually followers in Morrowind. So yes, that will be in. I don't think any are finished right now, and I don't know if anybody's officially working on them, but it will happen. For sure. So that is a big yes, but at the moment we have none. Sad face. And when we're almost there, we'll answer the last question. Because, hey, I have to save something to talk about. Otherwise I'll just be running around mumbling or saying nothing. And that does not make for good walkthrough, gameplay, playthroughs, let's plays, whatever they're called. Yeah, boring. Boring is bad. And the road just kind of cuts off, which is awesome. Because we need to go that way. We'll just try and climb up this... Looks like a log... it's invisible. Okay, we'll just walk through it then. Why is that there? That is a draw distance log texture that did not disappear. That would make sense. I forgot to set my mic settings before I recorded this, so I hope you can even hear me. Otherwise, I just wasted 20 minutes. and that would suck. Daedric runes. Daedric runes are cool. Yep. But they have Daedra by them. Ooh. Maybe we have working Daedra? I know Ravanna did some scamps. Scamps are cool. These Dwemer. I fail at life. Definitely fail. Eh. Oh god. We've awoken the dog. He's walking around. And he will be in your background noise. Because he's noisy. Actually, that was the quiet one. The loud one has the tags on his collars. And he's sleeping. I heard a jingle. Yep, just rolled over. We're safe. No annoying dogs in the background for you people. Okay, we kind of just wasted a bunch of time walking around in a circle. And there's another freaking shulk. Shulk? Yeah, shulk. That's what I'm going with. Bad, bad. Okay, this pixelated sword is killing me. I gotta switch it to something else. So, fire. Fire is good. I like fire. And why the crap are we walking right now when we can do this? Do I even have enough magic? Oh, come on. Yeah. It sounds like a werewolf, but it makes everything better. I don't want to talk. I want to ride. Go back. Okay, that works. Woohoo! It looks so ridiculous. It looks like I'm going to fall off every time he takes a step. Oh my god, this is epic. And he's looking straight up. He's like, yo, I want to talk to you. My head tracking is off. Can we talk, please? I'm just going to look up at the sky and not watch where we're going. Don't worry, it'll work though. Oh man. This is awesome. Why did I forget about this and not do this sooner? This is the best thing that has ever happened. Look at his tail. Oh, this is so epic. I keep cracking up. I can't handle it. It looks so funny. This is how we are going places forever now. We're just going to walk. That's Daedric Runes. For the record, though, we do have a replacement model, and it will be better mapped to the skeleton. Less stretchy neck going on, and he'll look cooler. But for now, we will ride up face guar here because it looks hilarious and I feel entertained. Okay. Good things. Plus we can run by all the enemies. They just suck at life and just run past us. Can he sprint? Oh god. He's gonna die. Oh, he can sprint. He can sprint. Oh. But I fail at life. Get off. Get off. Oh god. Why you kill my guar, man? You, sir, are not 100. Oh, it's a very good thing I have God mode on right now. I would be so dead. I would be so incredibly dead. We have Storm Atronax, which I think are just Skyrim ones. But they still look kind of cool. I don't even know. Is that just Skyrim? I never fight Storm Atronax in Skyrim. It might not be. It's got a lot of animations. I think it must be. I don't think we have anything that hardcore yet. There's rocks flying around like mad right now. I'm busy, dude. Fucking stone lightning. There's the scamp. Ravanna's scamp. Come back here. Kill the fake hunger. There we go. Ravanna scamp. Running around aimlessly. Like a goblin. Or a farmer, I guess. Probably a farmer. Okay, come back. Come back here. Fight like a man. Fight like a man, you free little rat person. Fire. Because it's probably resistance to fire, so I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Scamp is dead. Scamp is dead, and he fell between some rocks, and his arm is all fucked up. And stretchy like. But he's got earrings, so that makes up for it, right? Earrings are good. And some big feet, look at them. Good times, good times. Okay. Swirly textures, I believe Josie did. And they look really cool. But they definitely need to work on mixing them together with the other textures. Because it kind of just cuts off. But what are you going to do? Go this way to the camp. We killed. He's alive! I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. Oh god. This pleases me so much. And camp. Camp is good. It is time to get off Derp Guar. It's so funny. I don't want to talk to Derp Guar. I just want to get off. Sorry, Derp Guar. People. Soul Matul. But if I'm not mistaken, we want to talk to the Wise Woman first. So we will go to Wise Woman. And Derp Guar followed us. That is okay. I like Derp Guar.
What do you want?
Come here. Come here, Derp. I want things. With people. Talk to me. No? You don't want to talk? No. Derp Guar is fucking with us. Can we make him go away? Go away, Derp Guar.
I will listen.
It just made another one. Useless. Kill Derp. Die, Derp. Oh my god, he's invincible. And now he wants to kill me. Mistakes were made. Oh, he's not invincible, he's just super strong. Devil Derp Guar. He's on fire and he's still coming at me. Oh god, and he sounds like a werewolf. Bad things are happening. Do not make Derp mad. Okay. We are definitely gonna have to fast forward this with a montage or something. Because this is gonna take forever. So I'm just gonna be quiet while I attempt to go Derp Guar. Okay, it's finally over with. Oh, it's finally over with. Please talk to me now. Oh no. No! Come on! Look, I'm not even monkey raging anymore. Come on now. Talk to me. Alright, fine, screw her. All of that for nothing. Still wouldn't talk. Come on, what did I do? Oh, come on! I just wanted to talk. Peace out. Really? Really? Oh, now you're all gonna kill me? I didn't even do nothing. Not cool, people. Not cool.
Now you die!
I can't kill all these people. I'll fail my main mission before I even started. Well then.
There is no escape.
We're gonna have to go ahead and reload this, cause all these people will be trying to kill me, cause I tried talking to this dude. Apparently they don't like talking very much.
There is no escape.
I'll be right back, hopefully. Great. Okay, so I think I got this figured. I have to talk to random people and ask permission to talk to the Ashcan first. So we'll go talk to Zabamon first and see if I'm deemed worthy to talk to them so they don't attack me on sight. I will do my best to speak respectively. Where's the topic? This one, I believe. Oh, come on. Rude. With gold. You greedy. You greedy bastard. Alright, let's bribe this dude. Where is it? No. Come on. And he's got no option to bribe. You've got to be kidding me. Everyone else does. Every other person. You are killing me, game. Eh? No? No taunting? Yeah. Nope. I don't want to fight. Ah, there we go. Oh, come on. I don't even have 200 gold. You gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. We are cheating. Let's try this again with our cheating skills. Yeah. 200 gold tribute. Yes, thank you. There we go. I forgot my Ashlander customs.
Is there something I can do for you, Outlander?
Well, yeah, you could have helped by telling me I needed to bribe people for... Okay, moment of truth. He speaks! Yes. Sure, this one. Yes, I do, in fact, think I feel it. If you were a clan friend, adopted member of the National Church, perhaps you have the initiation right in mind. Blah, blah, blah. I steal whatever I want. I don't care if you want to be him. I am the Nerevarine. Initiation rite. To be adopted in a tribe, you must undergo a harrowing. In harrowing, you'll be judged by the spirits and ancestors. Go to the burial caverns and fetch me Soul Sineptual's bone biter bow. Soul Sineptual was my father, and his spirit guards the bone mold longbow. Deep in the burial caverns. Return to me with this bow, and I will adopt you into the Ashlander tribes as a clan friend. Where are these burial things? Yeah, north. North. Okay. Force your way past them. I will be glad to beat up your ancestors for a free bow. Okay.
I'm waiting.
Shut up.
Quickly, Outlander, I haven't much time.
You walking around in circles, you've got lots of time. Okay, we're gonna stand over in Sand Village here. And we're gonna answer that last question that I forgot about. Okay, Clark asks, Dwemer ruins, will they be redone to look more like Skyrim's? The answer is a great big resounding no. Not even a little bit. Ravanna is redoing some of the exteriors, like bridges and whatnot, and we've got an entirely new texture set. So no, we are doing our own custom Dwemer ruins, and I might add, I freaking think they are 5 times better than anything Morrowind and Skyrim had put together. I think they're awesome. So no, we're using our own, and they're freaking great, so yeah, deal with it. Learn to love it, because you have no choice. But it's okay, because you love it anyways, because they're awesome. Okay, let's go to a burial site. It's over here by this cave, I'm assuming, because I have wonderful map markers. Because I'm too lazy to read journal entries. Ah, that looks about right. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Straight ahead. Straight ahead, Scotty. Is there a door? There is a door. Also one of these. Stupid. And there we have it. We're gonna go ahead and kill the episode here while we have time. Because this dungeon will take a little bit. And this episode will be like 40 minutes long. If it isn't already. So we're going to call our quits here. Pick it up here next episode. Which hopefully doesn't take another 3 weeks. Like it has been for the last several episodes. So thanks for watching. Any comments, questions, anything like that, leave them in the comment section. I'll do my best to answer them in the video next time. We're 5 times down the road, as seems to be the norm. Or straight in the comment sections. Visit the forums. All that good jazz. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Like, comment, and subscribe, you NWA. Visit the forums.